everybody. Thanks for joining us here on the Geek Tech Industries live stream. Stick is here.
Bally here.
And we're coming at you on another Thursday night with the Flight Night.
Is it Thursday already?
Thursday already.
We missed you guys last week.
Yeah, sorry about that. I had to do a walkthrough of the premises for the Mustache Open. Made it totally real in my head. Like, suddenly, I was, oh my god, I'm hosting a tournament. Not just like, oh, I'm hosting a tournament. I'm hosting a tournament.
Did you know you're hosting a tournament?
Holy crap, Bally!
Did you know?
I did.
It's in just over a week?
I did.
Did you folks know it's just over a week?
Just, I believe...
Warriors Weekend. Mustache Open.
Facebook.com/Warriors Weekend. Should be a link in the description for the Warhorn, which is where you can sign up and get your tickets. So go check that out right now.
We are, of course, but a part of it.
Now, special super-duper thank you. By the way, special super-duper thank you to Andrew Lauritsen, local X-Wing player. He got a bunch of double-sided new squadron pilots made up. And so on one side is, they are horizontal. So you play them sideways.
Beautiful.
Gorgeous. He got permission to use the art from the OS1 Arsenal loadout title. So that's on the one side. On the other side is a Spacescape, which he got permission from EA to use, and a 3D render of a Starwing coming around a planet. So those are going to be prizing for day two of the Mustache Open.
That's wonderful.
So if you want to get your hands on one of those, I've got a bunch of them here. Come on down to the Mustache Open. Sign up. Go to the link in the description just down below there. Down there.
Oh, that guy's awesome.
Yeah. So thank you, Andrew. Super duper.
You're great, Andrew.
Is also one of our Patreon backers.
Yes.
So
he is.
Right. Tournament coming up this weekend. Everything games. I need practice.
All right. So you're going to mop the floor with me then?
Well, I don't know. Not with what you looking at me for over there,
man. I only have two ships. You have three.
Oh, I only have two ships,
he says. You have numbers.
Okay, so why don't you tell us a little, Bally?
You have a tiny mind link.
Why don't you tell us a little, Bally, about what you're flying with your only two ships?
Everybody who plays this game knows what I'm flying. Because I'm flying Rey and Poe.
No way.
And we all know how it's set up. Yeah, so I got Poe, regen Poe R2-D2 with Veteran Instincts to 10, auto thrusters, black 1, and advanced optics. Just going to blast that crap out of you. And then Rey with VI, also pushed to 10, countermeasures, Millennium Falcon, Kanan Jarrus, and Finn. Now, I personally normally would run Rey with expertise, and I would get 100 points right now.
Yep.
You talked me into doing instead with countermeasures and VI.
It was just a suggestion. I thought maybe you should try it.
So I'm going to try it.
Consider this practice.
I always fly with expertise.
I mean, all these games are just practice, right?
That's right. So here we go. We'll give it a shot.
Yep. And so,
a little bit less accuracy, but maybe a little bit more survivability.
Yep. I've been theory crafting a new scum list. So since Maul dropped, I've been trying to find a way. Everybody's like, oh, Maul Ezra. I'm like, more than just Maul Ezra.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Maul likes Ezra a lot, but he's like, I don't need him for world domination.
No.
Or galactic domination in this case.
He's just only willing to work with the rebellion.
That's right.
If
because
present.
Ezra. So I went with Analdra, a Tanny Mind Link and Light Psych. Fen Rao, a Tanny Mind Link, Tidal, and Auto Thrusters. And then Dengar with Maul, the Tidal, Countermeasures, Glitterstim, and Veteran Instincts.
Hmm.
So hopefully a PS11 Dengar will bring me home the win. Now this is two crazy jousting lists facing off that somebody's gonna die in the opening salvos of the game. I can feel it.
Somebody's gonna get hurt
real bad. It's gonna take them 6 minutes to get here.
It's 13.
13 minutes to get here. And in that time, somebody's gonna get hurt real bad. And if you know where that's from,
not
somebody. If you know where that's from,
kudos to you.
Yeah, minus mall? Is that what you're calling it? Minus mall?
I think he means take mall off of it.
Oh, okay. yeah, I see in the context now.
Great
now,
list, minus mall.
I don't think you understand the power of that of mall. He's people used to run Dengar with Zuckuss, and that was OP.
Well,
Maul is like is like a post-nerf Zuckuss, but now clears stress on hit as well.
I think that the power of Maul lies in moderation.
Yes.
Don't get dark side greedy and want to take it all.
See, that's what Maul learned.
Take a roll. Yep. Just one. Maybe that's all you need. Maybe that gives you that hit and you clear the stress and you're clean.
Take what you need, right?
Don't overdo it. Don't let the dark side consume you.
I can't say that I won't, because I probably will. So I'm 100 points.
They do have cookies.
You are 99,
they also have black
coffee, right?
Yes.
So,
I
take
am
your pick, my friend. Take your pick.
I will take initiative. I don't think it really matters. We don't have any overlap, but I'll take my actions first, I suppose.
Yeah, so you get to choose. You're going to do it. Okay. You're going to do it. Right there in the middle. Well, you know what? You didn't need to measure, so neither will I. Huh? And just make sure that's the I'm not OCD. You're OCD. There.
Free your mind.
Yeah, this one I need to measure.
Yeah. You're gonna push it to the edge there.
That's better.
Push it to the limit.
That's right.
Last one, huh?
Yeah. Had to do the full corner lock. You couldn't help yourself, could you?
I had to.
You had to do at least one.
I was like, oh, there's room right there.
There's just room to do a
okay,
corner
so,
lock.
Okay, so, I guess Inaldra places first.
Yes.
Followed by Fenrau.
Yes.
Then your tens.
Yes.
Okay.
It's insane. And then your NASCAR driver.
And then my my NASCAR driver.
Keep turning left.
Funny, because it's true.
Just keep turning left and you're going to win.
Right?
That's all you got to do. Keep
turn left to
left.
Win. Turn left to win. It's all Fenrau's all about. Actually, no, sorry, not Fenrau, I should say. Dengar. Fenrau is about in your face to win.
Yeah, pretty much.
Feel my hot winning all over your face.
Okay.
Blasters! It's blasters! What were you thinking?
I'm not.
He does not provide pearl necklaces. Does he look like some sort of jeweler? I think not.
I would wish.
We are not alone in the studio today.
Nope.
Studio.
Here in Casa de Geek Tech, we have several members of the extended family. Okay, not several. A few members of the extended family.
The Geek Tech Elite.
Tally's here. Snuggling one of the mustaches as we speak. I think it's actually a very mutual snuggling right now. He seems pretty gelled into you. He's not going anywhere.
I don't think he's going anywhere.
Oh, and then Dengar. Dengar's like, what? Really? You're going to make me turn left over there?
Yeah, or you can chase me. You can fly all the way around the board and through the debris field and chase me.
I got an idea.
Yeah?
Eat a dick.
Yeah, I know what your idea is. Your idea is going to be this and this.
What are you talking about? No.
Don't be predictable. You're practicing for a tournament.
Look,
don't be predictable.
Just because I place these guys in the middle first so that they can respond to whichever direction you're going to deploy here, and then he deploys last, usually turning, setting up so that he can turn left into the opponents. I don't know what you're talking about. That's never my strategy. Always.
Just do what I would do.
Fly fast?
And swerve. Yeah, exactly.
That's what I got on the menu. Fly fast and swerve! It's back on the menu, boys! I'm sorry, I don't even know where that came from.
Your mouth?
Apparently.
True fact.
I don't know what part of my brain it came from, though.
Oh, T-70 X-Wing, you so great, but why you not faster?
Why you not fast?
Why can't you go like forward seven?
Forward seven.
Have you seen Poe fly that thing? Come on, where's my forward seven?
Dude, you saw TLJ when he took out all those turrets on the top? I distinctly saw two Talon rolls.
Yeah.
Through debris, prime thrusters are best thrusters.
Yeah.
Hashtag.
Yeah, because he Talon rolls through debris as he's shooting, and then he engages his boost.
Yeah.
You clearly see those afterburners fire up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
There's some aftermarket modifications to that T-70. I tell you what, boy.
There was some sort of burnout slam going on there at the beginning, too. Okay, we are dials down. Let's get this thing going on. Oh, it's all right, Ed. You're always welcome to come again. All right, so there we go. We got overlays up. We got dials down. I guess we get the show on the road.
Does Ed have to go?
Huh? No, Ed was going to come by, but
he
wasn't able to make it.
Oh, I thought maybe you were saying he wasn't going to be able to watch us.
No.
Okay. Hi, Ed.
Some things.
Things, yeah. Hey.
Stuff. Okay.
Things happen.
There we go. Overlay is up. We got the things up. We are ready. You're ready, Valley?
Punch it.
We're ready.
Don't worry. She'll hold together.
She'll make 0.6 past light speed. All right. So, Inaldra is going to do a bank too.
Yeah, there you go.
Get this monkey party running.
Badassery and a lot of both.
Yes.
A lot of both.
Focus on Inaldra, which focuses for Fen.
Great.
Fen! God, who knew that Fen would... Okay, this PS Wars thing...
I told him not to be predictable. Just flying exactly where I said he was going to go.
Well, yeah, because you just happen to know the strategy. This is what you do when your opponent sets up across the way there. You try to bait them into coming after you. I'm going to try a boost bank, which I don't think that's going to overlap.
I think you're just hitting it.
I think that's an overlap. Yep. Oh, yeah.
You're on it.
So, I'm going to attempt a target lock. Well, that doesn't work.
Did you get it?
Nope.
No?
Nope. I'm sad. I should have.
So close, too.
Right? I'm not going to barrel roll. Yeah, why not, actually? A little further away from that thing. Out of an Alder's way a bit. There we go. Hey, move them rebel ships.
Okay.
I got some bounty on you, you know.
Do you?
Oh, yeah. Now,
you
this
know,
was canon.
I
both
said...
Dengar and Fen Rao are like in their 70s right now coming after you. So don't make the old man chase you. Just handcuff yourself nicely.
I set those bounties.
Oh, what?
To lure you out.
This is a trap?
This is a trap.
You dick.
I did that.
I can't believe it.
Believe it.
I can believe it.
Believe it.
I totally believe it, actually.
I believe you believe it.
It's always been a trap.
Focus up.
Valley's a trap.
4-3.
Valley's a trap. You should know that.
Uh-huh.
You're like, I fell for it. Hook, line, and sinker.
I am the trap. That's right.
Oh, well, at least I've got company. You're stuck with them, too.
Oh, yeah. Forever.
Forever.
All right, Dengar is going to do a forward three.
Come get me, old man.
Oh, I will. I will. Ever since my wife, Manaru, died, I just haven't had a shred of empathy anymore.
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you talking as Dengar? I meant you.
It's
on now. Let's go.
That's not just character attacks, but like personal even.
Come get me.
Wounded.
Come at me, bro.
I'm wounded.
Come at me, bro.
You want some
focus.
Of this?
Let's go.
Bring all right, it. Well, that's it.
Consider
sweet.
It brought.
Sweet.
Yo.
I want you holding back.
Oh. There'll be no holding back on you.
That's good.
Do 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 do. sight a long enough right here to make sure that I'm not going to overlap that debris if I go where I think I'm going to go. Oh, crap, I totally got to overlap the debris. That's not okay. Let's try that then. All right, you ready?
Please do.
All right, and then Aldrin's going to do a forward four.
Woo!
Go, and then she's gonna focus to generate a focus. Fenrau's gonna do a bank two. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Lemon squeezy. And then he is gonna boost.
Whoa, see right into the middle of the asteroid field.
Predictable!
Here we go.
Okay. And you're like, I go around it.
I'm like, I'm coming too. Let's play in the asteroids.
Let's joust.
Actually,
that
I guess
fun.
It's not asteroids, isn't it?
It's debris.
It's debris. You know what this is debris is from? This debris
all
is
the
from
other folks that
all
came
the other
from the
bounty hunters that came coming to collect. That's right. Oh, yeah, I should.
Oh, Bally.
Yeah, I know. Ooh, just out.
Just out?
Still just out.
Just out. Okay.
Turn two.
I'm not sure I'm actually going to end up using that countermeasures. Although, really, with Maul there to clear my focus or clear my stress from glitter stem, I'm not so worried about when I pop it. So okay,
and then I guess I need to, I don't really have much action to take, so I don't take one.
Okay, Dengar is going to do a bank three. Attempt a target lock on Ray. That's a big fat no, right? Looks
yeah.
like a no. Looks
have
like
you
Ray
measured
four.
Enough distance though?
Nope. I had to eyeball it a little bit longer. God. Yeah, I'm just gonna focus. Trying to figure out whether it was worth it to barrel roll or not, but yeah, no, now we sweep. Or do we? Is there?
Yeah, we do. There's no shot. I already made it.
No shot here? Okay. Whoops.
Couldn't there. Just leave well enough
can't,
alone, could
can't.
You?
Gotta fuck it up.
Had to fuck it up.
Cheating.
Had to get in there.
Well,
you
want to
double check for range now just to be sure?
Better.
That's early, so now you just have to do a few more times to make it often.
Really? I keep saying when I'm out on X-Wing night, if you're not cheating on turn zero, you're not cheating early enough.
Hey, sorry.
So you were a little late there.
A little late.
Speaking of cheating, guess who's cheating on Uno over here?
Ha! I wish I could say I'm surprised, but, you know, she comes by it honestly. I thought they were my cards.
Famous last words.
That's the cutest.
I'm right in front of me on my blanket. So where are your cards? No, they're on the table in front of you.
Giving Inaldra an impossible task. But I think I can do it.
What?
Bernardo. Hey, thanks for joining us. I'm glad you're enjoying our games. So do we.
I'm torn as to what to do with Ray.
I know what you mean.
I'm pretty sure I know what you're going to attempt to do. So now, how do I address what I presume is your next move?
So far,
I've called your moves.
You think that I think you know what I'm going to think you think you're going to do.
I think.
Okay. Yes.
That was one too many things.
Oh! What?
You think so?
It's me. It's never too many things. It's usually not enough things.
Too many things.
What, are you saying I overthink things?
No, I'm saying maybe. That people wouldn't describe you as a thinking person.
Oh! 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 So,
ladies and gentlemen, his wife.
So you're saying that nobody would ever preface my nickname with the thinking man's anything?
No.
The thinking man's fool?
Oh.
Jay says I'm overthinking it. I think he's right.
Okay.
Okay!
This is probably really dumb.
Oh, yeah. For me?
No,
watch this.
For me.
Less thinking, more shooting.
Out with...
Of course, because she's just there to keep on taking focuses for your thing.
She's 13 points.
13
of,
points of...
No, 14 points. Of, look, a focus.
Which gives me
look.
A focus.
A focus. Fenrau, angry!
Yeah.
How dare you call me a rebel? I am not a rebel.
I didn't call you a rebel.
Wait. Somebody
I called
said,
you old.
Somebody said there was a rebel version of me.
And told you, said you took the bait.
Oh.
But,
And then I'm gonna... Ooh, man. Oh, man, no. Hold on. Are you slooping? Are you just turning one? Ah! I will target lock you. I will target lock you. Because you know what? I have a feeling I'm either going to bump you or end up at range one in your arc. And I'm okay with both of those. Okay. Kill him. Look at him hanging out there doing nothing. Waiting to die.
Turn one.
Fark.
You now wish you'd...
This is the kind of thing... See, I think... all the time about doing a turn one with the Falcon.
I just hope I don't end up debating.
Nobody expects it. You have the sleep title. They expect you to do a bank three and then turn around.
Yep.
I lock you back.
Mm-hmm.
Bank two.
I'm grateful that you don't have five dice and extra rerolls.
I crash.
Oh, and overlap? No. Not overlap on the debris.
Not overlap.
But
still
because of
focus.
Your bank focus, you don't even care.
Nope, not really.
She did that on purpose to keep him out of range one of Fenrau.
Yeah.
Well done. Well done.
I'll deal with a round of probably taking fire on Ray.
She got the hit points for it. That's what she's there, right?
And she's range one. How could you really say no to that?
Dengar is going to do a bank two.
Nice carrot.
I know, right? I was afraid I was going to overlap that debris, but that's
that's about 1 millimeter.
I could fit a single token in that.
Yeah, that's about a millimeter.
I'm going to focus.
I'm going to take a smack down on Ray.
Okay. End of activation. Start a combat.
Countermeasures. Might as well start them off. I pop my countermeasures on Ray.
Okay. So we'll get rid of that. And you have two defense dice now.
Yeah.
I'm grateful that you did that now rather than when I'm in your arc. Oh, wait. Dengar might actually be in her arc.
So, what's the word, my friend?
Dengar's going to shoot at you because, yeah, Dengar!
So I need to check.
Closest to closest.
We need to see. So it's
is
range
definitely
two.
Definitely obstructed.
It's obstructed.
Oh, I'm not in your arc. Oh my god. Oh my god. Not in your arc.
Nope, not in arc.
Oh, okay, so three dice obstructed. You're gonna get three back.
without my super reroll. That's okay.
Oh yeah, sorry. That's my roll. Yay! I don't even need Maul this round. So great.
Yeah, so I roll one evade.
Okay, so you take two.
I take two.
Woo!
Boop, boop. Okay, so time to do some returning fire.
Yeah.
How precisely is Fana worded again? Average one in his art.
I only get the extra evade result from the title if we're both in our arc.
Yeah.
But right now, I get four defense dice.
Right. Well, I'm still.
And auto thrusters because. Because
I've got no arc. But I do have four dice against you and a target lock. So here we go.
Woo!
I guess I'm rolling that target lock.
There you go. You can have the JJ back. Oh, is that the lens flare target lock?
There we go. A hit and two crits.
Nice.
Come on.
Solid. Fen goes.
Get in there.
I don't know about that.
Get in there.
And no, auto thrusters.
You're fine.
For four.
You're fine.
Yeah, Fen.
Okay, and then Poe.
Now it's three dice with no auto thrusters.
Poe is range two.
I don't like this. I don't like this.
3v3.
Yeah. Poe.
Two hits and a crit.
Okay, come on, Fen. Buddy. I'm going to spend the focus, and I'll take
a crit.
Damn it!
Blind pilot!
Structural damage, almost as bad. Oh, that's not good.
You still get to shoot.
Yeah, at least it wasn't blinded pilot. No, I'm definitely going to shoot at Ray, because that's five dice. Oh, I spent the focus already. Here we go. Well, that's three.
That is three. And I still have two, at least.
Come on.
Mm-hmm. One. So
one.
I take two more.
Two more. All right. In Aldra, no shot.
All in all, that actually turned out better than I thought it was going to be for Ray, to be honest.
That was really good.
I can suffer with still having a shield left.
That was really good.
Poe, no result.
Worrying about here. Okay, Poe got that structural damage in. That's crippling to me, man.
Yeah, yeah, that's true.
Okay, so sweet.
I mean, Poe didn't get hurt is what I was...
Bad
language
for
me on that.
Yeah, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Ugh, so mad at Poe right now. I just want to slap him like Leia did.
Yeah. Permission to break things.
Why not? I'm ready.
Okay, go ahead.
True. Yep. So hard turn one from Sunny, from Inaldra.
Inaldra.
I'm so enamored with Sunny that all psychs are Sunny in my head.
Especially since she's the first pilot you've got.
Oh man,
you're so used to Sunny.
Sunny with Link Battery is my favorite thing in this entire game now. It's such ridiculous shenanigans.
So inexpensive.
Right?
So ridiculously inexpensive.
Forward five from 18 points.
Yeah.
18 points for what is consistent damage all the time.
Yeah.
And then I will attempt to roll down my structural damage. So roll that attack die and nothing. Waste of an action. Okay.
Kind of thought you were going to boost around.
I was more worried about getting that structural damage done.
Bank, sloop, Kanan. Focus.
K4.
See if this turns into a maneuver of regret or not.
That's gonna be range two. I'm so boned right now.
Focus moves with him. Stress is newly acquired.
You're right. I should have boosted. Should have boosted around. Dengar's gonna do a hard turn one through the debris.
Oh yeah.
Because F you, that's why.
Yeah, you knew where I was
this,
going.
This is where Maul comes in.
Now it's, yeah, now it's Maul
so
and
I'm going to roll and not take any damage. I do receive a stress.
I don't care.
Now it's game on.
End of activation.
Okay, my turn.
Start of combat. I pop my glitter stim. I pop countermeasures.
Yep. Luckily, I didn't take the target lock. I was just seeing if I had any start of combat shenanigans left.
So, I receive another stress.
I burned my one and only. My countermeasure.
Yep.
It's worth it.
So, now I have three dice and turn-ups all around.
Yep.
Dengar is going to attack.
Range one.
Range one
oh,
at
yeah,
Ray.
For sure.
So, four dice. Ooh, yeah. That makes two hits and a crit.
Okay. There's my blank.
Mm-hmm.
It is just one, right?
And yeah, just one. Why do you have two?
Oh, no, I don't have two anymore.
Wow, and you can reroll
those
two. Oh! A crit.
Last shield.
I did get a hit. Clears one stress.
Yes. Last shield clear.
Yeah, Dengar, hold my beer. Yeah, pretty much. You're a droid, hold my beer. Oh, no droid anymore, damn it.
All right, so returning fire.
Okay, I'm going to get three.
Four dice.
Oh, man. Oh, rerolling two of those. One of those blanks is
stuck as a blank.
And, ooh,
oh, yeah,
that's brutal.
You're still all on your shields, though. Nope.
Why?
Nope.
What's wrong,
nope.
Golly?
I'm gonna take three crits.
Well,
yeah.
I take three.
Take
two shields then, okay.
Just two shields.
Two. Okay. And now my counterattack.
Yep.
Four dice. Oh!
Oh,
and
beautiful.
I'm stressed, so I can't maul reroll.
Ah, beautiful.
Just the one hit. Just the one
you
hit.
You can't maul? You already were
no,
stressed.
No, I'm stressed already.
You were stressed the first time.
I was...
You had two stress the first
stressed
time.
From the countermeasure. Sorry, stressed from glitter stim.
Yeah.
Stressed from going over the debris.
Yeah.
I only hit you once,
yeah,
which cleared one stress.
Yeah.
So I still have one left.
Yeah. What is
I can't
that?
Do... I can't do rerolls if I am stressed.
You already... Oh, yeah. You didn't have to.
Yep.
Not the first time. Yep. So there's my blank.
Yep.
There's another blank.
Come
and
on.
Those,
damn it.
And I'll spend the focus.
Yeah.
Not that I needed to, nope, but there was no point in not. So that's gone.
Poe.
That's going to be range two.
Sure is. This is the worst.
Sure is.
I get two dice versus your three. This is
right where
that's
I want.
That's why I tried to roll it down. Oh.
And auto
the
focus.
Guaranteed one in.
Yeah. Three hits.
And Fen takes two.
Yes.
Stay
on target.
Structural damage is gonna roast me.
Stay on target.
Oh, man. Okay. Sweep and set.
Sweep and set, my friend.
I'm so boned right now. I have to make sure that I've picked the right direction because if I pick wrong, Poe kills me.
Yeah? I mean, pretty much. Wow. You ladies have a few cards in your hands.
I thought that she was giving up, but she was just sitting there collecting cards and refusing to take a turn. And then she played the switch hands.
Okay, I probably guessed wrong. You ready?
Tactical.
In Aldra, hard turn two. No, you're shooting my friend! How dare you! She'll take focus. Which generates him a focus. Fen Rao hopes he's guessing right and does a bank three.
So, where
are
we switch?
Pick up. Fudge me.
I need. Probably did this wrong and I'm gonna die because I probably should have spent my action to flip that down.
I'm surprised you didn't.
I was torn. I was so torn right there, but I didn't want to hold the game up any longer, so just go and kill me.
Well, I'm gonna bank, which is gonna regen the non-missing shield. Kill my stress.
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna boost because you moved first.
Might be at least range 3.
And then I'm, yeah, I boosted. I'm gonna do a bank 3.
Yeah.
Oof. And
I deeply regret not boosting earlier.
I do execute the title. Kanan clears the stress.
Clears the stress. Yeah. Receive, remove.
You don't have countermeasures anymore. No, I have rerolls.
So do you. Neither do you.
I have rerolls.
Neither do you.
No, no, I'm just thinking about target lock.
Mm-hmm.
Target lock removal. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
Turn
Dengar. Sloop 2.
Oh, Sloop 2. Okay. I might actually shoot
you
this turn.
See, I wasn't expecting the sloop, actually. I was expecting you to just motor beetle on out, but or try to bump. Oh wait, what am I doing? I keep the stress because that was a white maneuver. So yeah, that was foolish.
I'm Heroes of the Resistance, Ray.
I wasn't thinking.
With Kanan on board.
I obviously wasn't thinking. Don't want to mess with me. In my head, that wasn't as far as that. And
fair enough. Okay. Well, beginning of combat.
I got nothing.
Or, yeah.
So all I got is my turret shot.
And I have nothing. So your shot first.
3 dice, range 2, not in arc.
In my arc, though, so I'm going to get that free evade blank there.
Well, there's one hit.
Reroll both. There it is.
There it is. Okay.
I'm going to take that return fire.
Yeah, you are.
I
3 dice plus your...
I was so tempted to take that ridiculously low odd shot, but
feed
no
Dengar
counterattack.
While you have an opportunity,
no
man.
Counterattack. That's
feed him while
the
you have
time
an
to shoot. So there's a hit and a crit and a blank. Take that blank and that blank.
Yeah, and this is where she brings it home.
And
with
spend
3.
The focus.
And so I'm going to get 2, and I bust out 1 evade.
Hitting a crit.
Hitting a crit. 2
Last
shields
2.
Down. Not enough yet. Now, you're not in my arc, so I don't get to counterattack.
Nope.
Poe now gets to go after Fen. Oh, God, please be range 3.
Please be range 2. No, it's 3.
Oh, okay, so I get 3
you
in
get
auto
your
thrusters.
Autos.
With my focus still.
Lasai. There it is, 3 hits.
Yeah, that's probably still enough.
We'll see.
Autos,
yeah,
and my focus,
one.
And I take 1 and die.
Bye-bye, Fen.
God damn it. That structural damage was my undoing.
Okay.
An Aldra.
Just oh, yeah.
2 dice at Ray.
At range
3.
3.
I'll spend the focus for 2 hits, sucker!
Alright.
You hurt my friends! Oh, damn it!
Au naturel, mon ami.
Okay, and yeah. Oh, Fen, I tried so hard with you, buddy. But in the end, it didn't even matter.
You know why, right?
Hmm?
You know why, right? It's because you didn't really get so far.
Hey, thanks for joining us, Bear. Oh, boy. Sunny. No, it's not Sunny. It's an Aldra. I'm doomed.
Hey, so what are you guys doing? It's Sunday afternoon.
Is
that a ghost bear you just said hi to?
No.
A different bear.
Bituminous bear.
Okay, well.
One of our Empyrean converts.
Ah, yes. You were talking.
Yeah.
Anyway. We're going to see Ready Player One on Sunday.
In IMAX.
I can get behind.
I can get behind some
Ready Player One.
We've already bought the tickets. So
I'm in.
you guys, we'll go. Two more.
Yeah, yeah.
We haven't got.
No,
we just
I'll
bought
just,
for ourselves.
I'll just pull them up when
yeah.
they happen.
Yeah.
Let me know what showing.
3:50.
There's only one showing. Sunday matinee. The 3:50.
Oh, the Sunday matinee. Okay.
It's the only standard non-3D.
I'm in.
Okay. Well,
let me just. Yeah. Okay.
I'm good.
Would you stop hurting my friends?
I would, but no.
Okay, well then.
I mean, I'll be honest about it. No.
She's going to target lock because screw you, that's why.
Because screw you, that's why.
Yeah.
It's more satisfying to hurt your friends.
Okay, so.
Poe.
We'll come around.
Full health, Poe.
Wee.
Uh-oh.
Full health, Poe.
Yeah, we're good. We're good. Are we good? Are we good? Are we good? Are we good? Oh,
he's
yeah,
infinitely
good.
More dangerous than Luke.
Yeah, actually. But partly.
In an X-Wing.
If you were to have Luke,
yes.
If you gave Luke a T-70, he would be fantastic.
Yeah.
Oops, I nudged that while picking him up. There we go. I boost around a little bit.
And like, Luke and Poe would be an amazing combination.
Okay, let me rephrase that. Current Poe
is
more badass than original Luke.
Yes. Poe, it's that damn ship. The T-65 is just so overshadowed by everything right now.
Yep.
And it's the namesake.
Yeah.
It's the one, right?
Is that your lock on me?
Oh, yeah, it's here. It's from Inaldra. Oh, yeah! Oh, yeah! I don't keep the red one. It's Inaldra doesn't often see blue
targets. Thanks for
locks,
the target lock, buddy!
So she was a little confused.
And then an action, which is, you know what?
Yeah, Dengar is gonna forward one.
Thump.
Pretty much.
Why don't you just put a 3 down there or something?
Yeah, actually put him back and just slide next to it. Use it like a rail.
Slide
rail.
Rail
slide. Bump. Clear my stress. Yay! Ray only gets to shoot at Inaldra.
Okay.
I'm going to shoot at Poe. Looks like range 1.
Yeah, I think it is. Auto thrusters, my friend. Auto thrusters.
I don't care.
Feeling pretty good now.
I got maul powers this time.
You do.
And so I will re-roll that blank.
There's nothing to do with you overlapping a ship on that maul card?
Nope. Boop. And re-roll the blank into a focus, which does me nothing. 2 hits.
2 hits. So that turns into autos
and
pull that up. Okay, so Poe's going to shoot first.
Yep.
4 dice into your tail end.
Okay.
2 hits and a crit.
I don't have much to say about that except hit and a crit for me. Oh, man. Hit and a crit.
Whoops.
New stabilizer. After you execute a white maneuver, receive a stress token. Range 1.
Obstructed.
But Inaldra gets 4 dice. However... She's light psyched, so...
I don't have any rerolls, though. Flat roll.
Oh.
Spend the focus.
Oh! Watch her vaporize in this.
Uh-huh. 4 crits, essentially.
Well...
Oh, my friend!
I take 3.
Let's make that 3 crits.
Well,
no,
yeah.
You have a shield.
A hit.
And 2 crits.
And then crit, yeah. Because light psyched, so...
Light psyched.
Console fire and weapons failure. Oh,
and
I'll update the overlay.
And kaboom.
And kaboom.
Okay, small ships are out.
Okay, so I think this list could be good if I fly it there. But right now, apparently, my history as a very poor pilot is coming
now,
out.
Now, you know how at the beginning of the game, I told you not to be predictable? And you were like, yeah, but that's the tactic, and obviously you know that. Okay, they all know the tactic. You need to break the tactic. Fly different.
Yes,
I'm flying exactly
yes.
how I need to because you're doing exactly what I thought you were going to do every single turn.
What is Rhea?
Shields down. Hull's good.
Yeah. All right, there we go. Wow. God, how good Poe and Rhea are. It's just like, he's in a pod, man.
Mm-hmm.
down dial. I was like, where'd all that green on the right side come from? What's going on here?
Yeah, you're not a psych. You're a jump master.
I'm in a really bad place.
We all know how the jump master dances.
Yep.
Everybody to the left! Everybody to the left! Or at least him.
Oh man, executing a warp maneuver is gonna give me a stress.
And you have a stress.
Yeah, which would double my stress.
You're saving graces. I move first.
It's fine.
And I'm not going to be blocking you up here.
There's not much I can do about this. This is a loss coming up here in a moment.
Okay, I'm going to just move your dial a bit because I'm moving into that space there.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
Damn.
And I'm going to take a target lock on you.
Okay.
Supplies!
You know, I flew a Ray and a Poe in Black Moon Squadron League, and I did really, really good.
Uh-huh.
Maybe I should go back to my Poe Ray ways.
I think
let's go!
I think if you really want to fly Scum, you should be flying Asajj the way you used to fly Asajj.
I miss that.
Lats. Stay
push.
Out. Push. Engine upgrade.
You're good.
Come around. Just keep on circling around. Keep your turret faced one way.
Yep.
Only turn it if you absolutely need to because you're taking an action for it.
I'm so out of practice flying her now that I'm like,
fly
I should
more.
Be better.
Fly her more.
I know.
You were so good with that list.
So I clear my stress.
Yay!
Yeah. Woohoo! And I will barrel roll.
Oh, you dirty man.
Got out of Ray's arc!
Yes, you did.
Still gonna die. Still gonna die.
Working on it.
Alright, so I'm gonna roll 4 dice, I think, at Ray.
Yep.
Yep. Okay, here we go.
One.
Here we go. I'm going to maul the focus because...
this is the time to get
greedy.
No,
you know what? I'm just going
to
do
this
it.
This is the time to get greedy.
I'm
going to
die.
Now, anyway. You've already lost two of your allies. Now
so
is
one,
the time
two, three.
To be consumed by the dark side.
There you go.
There you are.
The power of the dark side compels you to take a hit and two hits.
Two hits and a crit. I'll take all of it.
And then I clear one of those.
Ooh!
Can you look him straight in the eye and say, die in a fire?
No, well, no, because he's about to do that to me. The crit is
Major
Hull. No blinded pilot to save me here.
Nope.
You're going to get Poe to kill him, or are you going to get Ray to kill him?
We're going to... Well, you... How much you... Oh, you got
two.
Three?
Two. Three.
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 We'll go with Ray. Four, but no rerolls.
Okay.
Don't need them. Spend the focus. Three hits and the crits.
Oh, I need doubles or I'm dead.
Good night, sunshine.
I get one and I'm dead.
Two hits and
good
a crit.
Game.
Good game.
Good game. Damn. Oh, man. So, yeah, that was...
very nice.
Why is Ben Rowe still shooting us alive? Doop, doop, doop. And then doop, doop, doop. Bally brings it home. Man, they barely broke a sweat. They're not even beer thirsty at this point.
R2 was offline that whole time. Just chilling in offline
mode.
Like, conserving battery.
Turned off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's good. Just recharging from the X-Wing.
You know, just chilling.
You don't need my services right now.
Everything's fine. We're all fine here. How are you?
Good game.
So, yeah, great game. And that has just reinforced to me again how powerful
this
Ray and Poe can be. I mean, that double ace. And that's a beautiful thematic list, too. I mean, the only thing that's not in timeline there is Kanan.
Yeah.
And
which is too bad, because really, Kanan is really kind of the linchpin of that.
There's
perpetual
nothing,
sloop.
There's nothing else that fits in that slot well.
No. especially not thematically.
Yeah. So. And I like it with Veteran Instincts. I like being able to move them interchangeably. It saved you that beautiful range one shot. That's what got you that freaking structural damage into Fenrao.
That really got me rolling on taking Fenrao down.
It was downhill from there, and then I moved Dengar wrong and pretty much handed the rest to you. I was like, here, those look like gaping jaws. Have my ship.
I warned you too.
I know. I should have been paying closer attention. But you know, that's me. Hey, it's me. All right, guys, we're gonna take a short break, and then we're gonna come back, and Bally's probably gonna thrash me about again, because you know that's what he likes to do with this rain.
Glenn should fly that Ventress list because he needs the practice.
You know what? I have a great Ventress list.
Do it.
Only 9 o'clock.
I know.
Sometimes we're only starting the first match by now.
Barely, right? So, yeah. So we're going to take a short break. Don't forget, guys, if you're watching this in the archive, like and subscribe. Leave some comments. Let us know what you thought.
And due to the most recent foibles going on with YouTube, if you actually want to know when we go live, if we post new videos, you need to actually hit that little bell button down there.
Notifications.
You shouldn't have to push on top of already being subscribed, but apparently you need to.
Yep.
So if you really want to know when we have new content up, please push as well the little bell.
The little bell. Go to subscribe, and right next to the subscribe button, there's a little bell. And if you hit that bell, we love you even more.
Yeah. Tell me when the guys are live. We want to know when they're flying their ships.
We have lucky charms? Is that what? Okay.
I don't know.
It looks like a droid. You can't miss it.
So, and don't forget, coming up, if you are local to the Pacific Northwest or the Lower Mainland or the Vancouver Island area, come out to Warriors Weekend.
Which supports.
No, unfortunately, they never got back to us.
Oh, no.
So we found another veteran-focused charity called Pilgrims. Oh, God. I knew it just a moment ago.
It'll come back to you.
Yeah. Anyway, they...
Warriors Weekend.
Yeah, Warriors Weekend. It is a 100% charity tournament. All proceeds from the tournament are going to charity. So come on out. Play some X-Wing. We got a 2-day event coming up. I got a ton of great swag to hand out. I really want to give it away to people.
Yeah.
I really do. I'm feeling generous, you know? Right on.
Good.
All right, guys. So thanks very much. And we will see you back on the map.
We'll be back.